said on the application form you don't smoke.
I don't.
For fuck's sake, my wife will think it's me again. Are you smoking weed? Look, I don't care if you smoke, but don't do it in the house, all right? You burn the place down and we get nothing if the old fella dies. You want to smoke, you go outside and smoke. And none of that funny stuff either.
I said I don't smoke.
Look, we don't normally hire people if this is their first job in care, you know. From the look at you, I wouldn't have thought care work was your thing. Especially the night shift, everybody avoids that.
I need the money.
Don't say much, do you, Emma?
It's Emily.
Mind you, you'll be in good company with Mr. C. He's not exactly talkative, if you know what I mean. Well, here we are.
Well, if he wakes up, you take it.
Well, here he is, our best client. Hello, Mr. Cunningham. You've got a new girl looking after you tonight. Name's Emma.
See? Nothing.
Alzheimer's. Guess some people are just unlucky. His wife died 10 years ago. Brought his daughter up single-handed. She left for London a couple of years ago. Hasn't been back since. Well, this place just went to rack and ruin. He just closed up and turned into a hermit. Shane is a lovely fellow.
He's a grumpy bastard. At least when he's awake, anyway. Aren't you, Arthur?
Well, you see what you want to see, don't you? Commode. He doesn't have a catheter, so might need it. Camera. Your workstation is through here. It's a bit of a mess, but what isn't in this place? Kel. Monitor. Television. Telephone. No personal calls. We check the bills. Emergency contact numbers, including a 24-hour medical helpline. My number. Don't call at night. He dies at 5 a.m., you make the call at 9. Right, through here. Cleaning utensils in here, should you need them. Through here. Upstairs, bedrooms and the office, never used now, of course. And through here. Oh, look, these shutters must be closed at all times. It keeps the heat in. Look, it's an old house, you know, there's lots of creaking, it unsettles some people.
I'll be fine.
Someone will pick you up at 6.
6.
Okay, yeah, I was through.
she is. I bet she's in the library. She's going to wander around. So things go missing. All right, let's do it then. I've got a meeting.
Got your things, Harry?
I'll drop you at the station.
Where'd you find that little weirdo?
She applied for the job. Only one did.
Tell her about the house.
There's nothing to tell. Anyway, you ready? I'll let Amber off.
Emily.
Morning. Are you warm enough? Should be better. Some guy. Must be so lonely here. Life can be unfair, can't it? Yeah, I know. Okay.
Hello? Arthur? Thank you.
Why aren't you in your room? Why aren't you in your room?
I was cleaning.
Cleaning?
Yeah. Okay. Let's go back to bed. Okay?
Back to bed.
Yeah. Okay,
is it true? Is it true?
Is what true?
Dinner's always late. Dinner's always late.
Let's get one. Okay. Let's get these round.
Is it true? Good girl.
Okay.
Good girl.
No.
What?
What
does she want?
Who? There's nobody else here. It's just me and you. Who's there? Arthur, wake up. Wake up, Arthur. Arthur, can you tell me what you saw? Can you tell me what you saw at the door? Arthur, please. A girl, was it a girl? Arthur, tell me what you saw. Arthur? Arthur? It's okay. I'm sorry. It's okay. I'm sorry. Come on. It's okay. Let's go in here. Hold on to me. We're just gonna go in here. By this candle, with this charm, I banish all that would cause harm. By this candle, with this charm, I banish all that would cause harm. By this candle, with this charm, I banish all that would cause harm. By this candle, with this charm, I banish all that would cause harm. Thank you. Arthur, we just going outside for... Get up, Arthur, please. Come on, Arthur, please. We're just gonna go for a walk, okay? Hello?
Everyone, what your dad did to you.
No.
You don't have to hide here anymore.
It's you. It was you.
We see what we want to see.
It's over. It's over. You're not.